good, YouTube? It's your boy J-Nuck over here at Hookah Nucka, and today I got a review for you guys. And today it's going to be the Fantasia flavor White Lotus. Let's go ahead and get a good look at that. So let's get into the rig. I'm smoking out of my KM Quad Metal Alarm Mixer, smoking out of my Alien Funnel Bowl, and I have 3 coals of the Cocoa Buzz. And I'm smoking out of my KM Rainbow Hose. So with no further ado, let's go ahead and get into the smoke. Okay, so this flavor, I really like it. Let me go ahead and read what it says off the box. It says, a warm, inviting aroma of subtle citrus, honeydew melon, and star fruit nestled in a silky, smooth bed of coconut, stimulating your mind and senses to the White Lotus experience. So I'm not really getting so much of the citrus aspect of it, but I definitely get that creamy coconut sensation and that honeydew melon. I'm not sure what star fruit tastes like, so I don't know if I'm getting that or not. But this is kind of reminiscent of when I mixed Safari Melon Dew by Starbuzz and Cocoa Jumbo, except minus that lime. But it's a really good flavor. It's really creamy, actually. It's got a really nice creamy undertone. Yeah, you definitely get that creamy coconut undertone, which is really good, actually. I'm kind of surprised. Get a decent cloud output. It's been a while since I've smoked Fantasia straight. And, you know, so I'm kind of spoiled with those Fumari clouds and the Starbuzz Stormtrooper clouds. I'm a little spoiled with that. So these aren't quite the Stormtrooper clouds, but they're pretty decent clouds. I know if I kick the heat up a little bit and throw my cover on there, I'll probably get a better cloud output. So I'll try to do that for you guys. Just let that get going. But this is a really good flavor. Taste-wise, this tastes really good. I really like this. No type of alcohol sensation in this whatsoever. No alcoholic twist to it. It's just straight flavor. Like I said, what I really get out of this is the creamy coconut and that honeydew melon. And if you like coconut and honeydew melon, like more like coconut milk. So if you're into that and honeydew melon, you're really gonna enjoy this flavor. It's nice and subtle. Like I said, it's not too overpowering. So there we go. As you can see, we kicked it up a notch. Cloud output's a lot better. Now we're getting Stormtrooper clouds. When I cover it though, I'm noticing that the flavor's not quite as inviting as it was without the cover. So I don't know if too much heat is, if you're gonna benefit from the extra heat from this flavor-wise or not. Cloud-wise, you'll definitely benefit from it. But flavor-wise, I think it's gonna go better without the cover. Great Stormtrooper O output, so it's living up to the bill now. It's getting up there. Like I said, we got those Stormtrooper clouds, so that's good. And the flavor's coming back now that I, you know, took that heat off. As always, you know, I like to mix everything with mint, so that definitely wouldn't hurt this, but you don't need it. It's a really good standalone flavor. As far as mixing with anything else, I don't know if I'd do that because these are some subtle flavors, so I'm scared that coconut would get lost in the mix. And that creamy coconut is something you don't want to lose. It really complements that honeydew melon exceptionally well. So if you enjoyed this review, give it a thumbs up. If you really enjoyed it and enjoyed the presentation, please feel free to share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. And if you want to try this flavor, as always, there will be a link directly below in the description provided for you, where you could go to hookah-shisha.com, where they could fulfill all your hookah needs all at your fingertips. So if it's not on sale, you could go ahead and slap on Hookah Nukka 15 on the discount area at checkout, and you can get an extra 15% off. Or for anything else that you buy that's not on sale, that code will work. So I'm gonna go ahead and take you guys out properly. I'm gonna get to bed. It's like 2 a.m., so I'm tired. So let's do this. Let's wrap this up.